गाइस वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू रिव्यू कोजो 70 लग्जरियस मैच फॉर ऑडी Q3। यस गाइस आई वाज टॉकिंग अबाउट द कोजो मैच। आई हैव परचेज्ड द मैच ऑनलाइन एंड आई थिंक दिस मैट्स आर वेरी नाइस शेप्ड। दे कंसिस्ट ऑफ प्योर लेदर। दीज आर द 70 कोजो मैच। एक्चुअली आई वाज फेसिंग अ लॉट ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स व्हेन आई वाज यूजिंग द ओल्ड टाइप ऑफ मैट्स। द ओल्ड टाइप ऑफ मैट्स आर नॉट टू गुड। दे आर एक्चुअली एन एवरेज मैट। When I used the previous mats, I was facing a lot of problems, and those problems were many huge type of problems. The problem consisted where all the dust would go into the side panels of my car. These are the side panels which I am talking about. These side panels take a lot of dust, but now as I will use this type of mat, all the dust will get covered here. And once I will remove these, as you can see, these are the removable mats. We can remove the mats directly, and if we only do this much and this much, all these dust particles from the mat will go. Otherwise, if there is a lot of dust, we can just water. Actually, I have received a set of mats at only 4290 rupees, which is a good to grab deal. These mats are actually genuine and they have a good quality of leather used in them. And I want to show you guys how my car is looking once I've installed the mats. It is looking really luxurious and I can't express my words in a short video like this. The quality of mat is really good. Actually, if you need more type of information on these mats, you can directly visit www.kozo.com. The mats have this type of structure where you can directly insert them into your car zone, and once you can insert them directly like that, you will have a good amount of mat space. To be honest, I'm really happy with the mat I've got. This mat also brings some good type of fragrance, which is a leatherish type of fragrance, and it is very pleasing and soothing to enter the car with such a fragrance. I would like to say thank you Kozo. They were so much very helpful by helping me to get the mat. They helped me from WhatsApp and other social media accounts. Thank you Kozo and